Hey, what's going on everybody? It's Timan here, back with the new video on how to create awesome looking home screen Android setups using iOS 14 widgets. I know you are waiting for this video from a long time, so without wasting any more time, let's get started. Let's first talk about our requirements. I will use Nova Launcher Prime as a default launcher, and for widgets I will use Custom Widget Pro along with iOS 14 widgets theme installed, because all widgets in this application are inspired from iOS 14, which looks very incredible. Also, you can download this application for free by using promo codes that I have provided you in description. The first 20 viewers who wants these widgets to get free can check out that promo code, link will be in description. Coming back to our setup, here next application we will use is Backdrop for wallpapers and glazed icon pack. Links of all applications will be in description. Now set up Nova Launcher as default home screen launcher. I will give you a Nova backup file link in description, download that. Go to Nova settings, here go to backup and import settings, open restore or manage backups, and here choose iOS widgets backup file. Moving on to our next step, open Backdrop application to set a cool wallpaper. Here swipe through these wallpapers and choose any one. Press set button, wait until it will be downloaded. Now press both to set wallpaper on both home screen and lock screen. Moving on to our last step of this video, which is to add widgets. Tap and hold on home screen, go to widgets, here swipe up, browse custom widget, tap on KWGT widget and drag it to home screen. Now resize it as you want, just like rectangular or in squared shape. Now open it. In installed section you will get to see a iOS widget pack, open it. Here you will get a mixture of 35 plus widgets that are inspired from iOS 14. Developer is working on more widgets, we will get to see that soon in future. The good thing that I liked about these widgets is that they are available in both light and dark mode. You can use light or dark mode, depends upon your personal choice. After choosing right widget for our setup, press this save button and that's it. Do this process again and apply more widgets to home screen. One more thing, when you finished setting up all widgets, open them one by one and go to touch section. Here choose none, then press save button. Finally, you can create more setups by using this process. In the end, I want to give a huge shout out to developer VexCode who provide us these cool widgets, and also big shout out to all of you for supporting this channel. So that's it for this video. I hope you all enjoyed this video. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you guys in next video. Till then, stay home, stay creative.